Seahorses are very special animals in their own right and highly threatened, but they're also symbols of a lot of the major marine conservation problems in the world. They live in some of the most threatened habitats, seagrasses, mangroves, coral reefs, estuaries, kelp beds. They're also threatened by really indiscriminate fishing, where you just take everything you encounter in a trawl net. And then, too, of course, some of the most desperate people in the world turn to seahorses as a last-ditch resource. When you put all this together, you can capture many of the world's most pressing marine conservation problems in tremendously charismatic animals that engage us all in trying to find solutions.